Okay, this is going to be real quick and real easy. This is one of those things that once you learn how to do it, you'll never have to worry about learning it again. So I've got this little video clip here that you can see on the screen, and the hand comes in, drops the little cherry in, and goes away. Simple enough. And let's say I want to reverse that. All you need to do is right click on the video in your timeline, go up to change clip speed, and then from change clip speed, right here, reverse speed. Click on that. You can still adjust the, if you wanted to go faster or quicker or whatnot, but just simply hit reverse speed and hit change. Now, when we watch the video, voila, the hand comes in. Or the cherry pops out. There we go. So that's all there is to it. The real quick and easy one. It's just change clip speed, reverse speed. There you go. Have a nice day.